So, I forgot, didn't I? Yes. I go back to my hideout. I want Rob's tips on 1110. That costs real money this time, it's not free. 1110. The bathroom window is open. Stash in the basement. Tenant has the key. Tenant leaves at 1600 and comes back at 1900. Old TV in the living room and drawing tablet in the bedroom. So he leaves at 1600. What time is it now? Oh shit! Put the phone away, you. Move it! Might not get there. Do we have to have loading screens? I mean, I don't know why a game like this cannot fit in memory. I have no idea. But there he is, he's leaving. Yeah. What did it say? The bathroom window's open. Oh! What happened? Huh? Does he have a camera? My primary objective here while he's out. Find the evidence.
Thank you. Two more things, kind sir. I need a photo of the kitchen in 105.
About that other item I have to get around here. That's the old TV. Yeah. I haven't got the key, have I? In your tummy. Oh, there's somebody here. Drop it. Sorry. Can't get by. How long have I got till he get? Oh, he's coming back, isn't he? Relock the door so he doesn't suspect anything. Oh no!
Huh? God.
Game over. Go back to it again. Don't really care. Right, I can do this. I've got those. I want to get myself to 1-1. Oh, I was just there, wasn't I? 111. One 11's locked. I can't get Rob's tips on 111. And what was the other one he said? 106, maybe. One 106 is locked as well. So I can't get Rob's tips on those. Trying to vase. Come on, man. Yeah, I need to get the person's routine and all that stuff. When your backpack is full of loot, you make more noise while walking and running. Well, I've got this TV set. I managed to
Well, hi there.
I'll get $220 for that. What time is it now? 10:20. Can I see him in there? Near it. Oh. Damn it. Can you not give me a place to hide around here? Right, we do this the long way then. Back to the loading screen, let's go back to the hideout. Then there'll be another loading screen as we'll go all the way back again. Where's the frickin' inventory frickin' key? Loading screen again. Spend a lot of time looking at loading screens in this game. I'm gonna put dump anywhere, I don't care. This guy's a complete... This game is really dumb, I mean, yes. People leave money scattered about everywhere. Yeah, I know he's asleep. I've seen him. I can't pickpocket yet, can I? I've got his routine, you see now, so. Should be delivered any type code 24252. Two Yeah, just leave money there, you know. I'm not going to get caught in here. Oh, I've got a skill point. Oh, that's the... Yeah, who leaves money laying around like this? I don't know where this item is that I'm supposed to be stealing. I can't pickpocket, so I can't get his key. Don't do that. He nearly woke up. Handheld console, where? Takes so long. Did lights come on? Another thing about this game, people are putting hard drives in cabinets. I think he's going to get up soon. I'm getting out. Thank you.
Get away.
Get in there. Get out. Get out! The buggering. What? You can't leave.
And they drove right into me. I thought you could escape. Sleeping gas. Make sure you put on a respirator. You can refill the gas at your house near the front door. I decided to renode. Made a huge mistake. So I started running and he heard me, so I could have got away. Two, four, two, five, two. God, this is a waste. No.
Well, I've leveled up.
Did I take a painting or something? I think I did. I made a big mistake. I tried running with it. A yard. You can even close that and relock it. Typical. Quick. Got that in there and we go. I was able to quick save, so that's good. I've got something to do at 105 here. 106. Something just laid down. I've got to photograph the kitchen. Want me to photograph the kitchen? Bot picking level 2.
We're gonna do something crazy, but first, you need to learn how to use lockpicks. Do some jobs, steal some more, stock up on lockpicks once you have the experience.
I have to learn not picking level 2, got skills there. Have a point remaining. Buy 3 block picks. Can I buy them here?
La-dee-da!
Just get out of there. So, lockpicks then. Nope. Because they're locked. Got picking level 2 needed. Ah, okay. There's lock picking level 2 down here. Now I've got it. Ah, I see, yeah. I can use my phone to buy them now, 50. Same price as here, yeah. So I'll buy 3 of these. And it looks like I've bought 4 lockpicking tools. And not the lockpicks. So, I messed up.
Test lockpick at your hideout because you're going to jail. I'm not kidding. I'll explain once you practice.
So you drop the pin.
Info about 116 on Rob Tips. It's a police station, which you will visit. Why? I shall explain. Buy these tips first.
Alright. I'll do that next time. See you next time.